Hi, so you're a beginner, and you've got a kalimba. Either out of passion to music, peer pressure, curiosity, or just going with the internet's hype. Or maybe people just told you that the kalimba is an easy instrument to learn. So what to do now? Today, I'm gonna show you where to start. Here's a brief background. The kalimba is actually a Western version of the African mbira, which has been found for thousands of years. The way to play it is to simply pluck the tines with your thumbnails. Yes, with your thumbnails. So, the longer your nails, the better. So you have to grow them and take care of your nails. Next, you have to make sure that your kalimba is in tune. And to do that, you can just download simple tuning apps. For Android, I recommend Sound Corset Tuning and Metronome, Da Tuner, and G-Strings. For iOS, I recommend Instuner. So when you play the note, you gotta make sure that you are in tune. The kalimba that is in a standard key of C like this usually starts with C or Do, and alternate tines will play D or Re, then Mi, Fa, Sol, La, Ti, Do. Sometimes find that your kalimba's out of tune, especially if it's new or just out of the box. So if it is, then get your tuning hammer, and then if you need the note to go lower, you hit it down. To go higher, you hit it up. I've got plenty of tuning tutorials here in my channel, so you gotta check them out. What's interesting about the kalimba is that it's not your usual musical instrument like a regular piano, where all the notes go up in order from left to right. On the kalimba, you have alternates. With this, any two beside each other produces a chord. So now, let's try one beginner song as your first kalimba song. So I'm gonna give you the letter notes, and then you just have to play along. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up, so as also to keep me motivated in creating tutorials like this. And also, click subscribe and click the notification bell so you're always updated with the latest kalimba tutorials and covers. Happy kalimba playing!